33 million people in the world have HIV.
22 million of them live in Africa.
About 3,800 people in the sub-Saharan Africa die every day from AIDS.
It costs 40 cents a day to buy medicine to treat AIDS, but most people live on only $2 a day.
HIV is preventable and treatable.
RED has raised over 150 million to help eliminate AIDS in Africa.
More than 5 million people have been given testing, counseling, and treatment due to the support from RED and the Global Fund.
Unfortunately, my friend Ami from Ivory Coast is one of them.
My cousin Fiona, who lives in Kampala, Uganda, is one of them.